they're popping and something needs to be done. Over the past few weeks, profits have been plummeting because of this. So here's the solution. I have developed something new, harmless, and untraceable that will extend the lifetime of the balloons.
Harmless and untraceable? Becky Haddock, you're a genius.
With a simple injection, it should last 7 to 9 days longer.
So right now, their lifespan's only about 5 days.
So just like that, 8 more days.
There's been an outbreak in a mysterious disease directly related to the red balloons killing thousands of people.
There's been an outbreak in a mysterious disease directly related to the red balloons killing thousands of people.